This murderer, too, is certainly living amongst us. Perhaps under our very eyes. You know, the iguana is clever at disguising himself. The only difference is that the iguana, though horrible, is harmless. While our murderer is probably pleasant to look at, but he cuts throats and uses vitriol. It's his tongue of fire, you might say.
Try to raise one finger to me.